There is the bell, the runners for this fourth race in 1, Cadre Noir, 2, Ravens with Jimmy, 3, Eminent, 4, Maggie's Pearl, 5 is Tig's Nidge, and out in 6 we have Sparta Master. Racing, good start by Trap 1 up the inside. Cadre Noir leads to the opening bend. Now Trap 5 going up fast. Tig's Nidge on the outside. 6 Sparta Master around the bend. Traffic problems, but it's 5. Tig's Nidge and 6 now. Sparta Master hits the front and goes on by 3 lengths. 2 in second spot. 5 Tig's Nidge. Then comes 3 Eminent. And further back to 2 Ravens with Jimmy. But it is Trap 6 Sparta Master who's going to lead them around the final bend. In second 5, Tig's Nidge trying its best to bridge the gap. So too is 3 Eminent. But up the home straight. And 6 Sparta Master goes on to score from 5 Tig's Nidge and 3 Eminent. The winning time, 32-72.